New tonight, a bank robbery in Harnett County just after 3. A 911 call came from First Bank in Spring Lake. Deputies say a man slipped a note to the teller demanding money. He was also armed with a gun. The man was wearing a surgical mask, gloves, and a light blue baseball cap with a Nike logo. If you have any information on this crime, call the Harnett County Sheriff's Office.